This is a goat cart made at Creekwood High School. It has a weight load of about 450 pounds. The winch can hold 800 pounds. And it gets your goat up, you just start cranking it, and it'll raise it up to about 18 inches. Locks into place. It's also got a folding handle on it to make it easier for transportation. And when you lock it upwards, it makes it much easier to move it around.